this is the polishing guy again. We're doing 1969 Firebird trims. This is what it looks like now after sanding them a little bit and buffing. This is what it looked like before. One piece looked like before. This is what it's going to turn out like after buffing. This is what we're using today. 8-inch grinder on this side. I got a white airway wheel I just finished up on. White and blue. This is another airway pad, yellow airway pad that I used. I had green on this one. So if you want your trims polish and to come out like this, call the polishing guy now at 914-5044. Before and after, and we can repair some dents. There's a dent in this one right there, which I gotta take out before it buffs. Okay, so this is the polishing guy. This is the polish procedure. Green chalk I used. Use brown. White. And blue. This is it for now.